There is a silent threat in our water supply, known by these four letters, PFAS, per- and polyfluoroalkyl substances, otherwise known as forever chemicals. Sounds scary? It is. PFAS are one of the biggest environmental problems of the decade. PFAS do a brilliant job of repelling oil, water, and heat, which is why nearly every branch of industry uses them. Wood packaging, clothing, cookware, cosmetics, fabrics, and many more. The problem is that these chemicals don't break down easily and have found their way into our environment, contaminating our soil, air, oceans, and even our drinking water. The situation is even worse in North America. Sadly, over 98% of Canadians have detectable amount of PFAS in their blood, causing adverse health impacts such as cancer. So health authorities worldwide are working together to set strict regulations against them. The common method of dealing with PFAS in contaminated water is through either removal or degradation processes, each of which has their own challenges. Removal processes simply capture and transfer PFAS from one phase to another, but generating a secondary pollution. Degradation methods convert pollutants to their basic and harmless elements, but are often extremely expensive, making their implementation at a larger scale nearly impossible. I've developed a novel integrated technology that can address the challenges associated with each technique while taking advantage of their respective benefits. This process using an adsorptive media to capture PFAS from water. Once the adsorbents are fully covered by PFAS, they can be regenerated by a small volume of brine solution and then reused, so reducing cost. The leftover solution is then treated by an electrochemical process, using electrical current to break down PFAS into safer and less harmful compounds. I've been able to show this process to be highly effective in removing PFAS from contaminated water and to be a promising solution for communities affected by PFAS contamination. Not only is this method effective, but it also has the potential to be scalable for a large-scale treatment of contaminated water. So, by taking the advantage of the potential of electrochemical decomposition, we can pave the way towards a world in which everyone has access to safe and PFAS-free water. Thank you.